On Tech Talk today, I'm going to field test a Cel-Fi GO Booster to see how the device performs in a real-world situation. I'll test the unit in two locations. The first location will be just outside a reception area where my phone has no signal at all. The second location will be in an area with poor reception. Reception bars on a phone are only an approximation of signal strength. Today, I will be measuring the RSRP, the reference signal received power. This measurement ranges from negative 140, no signal at all, to negative 40, exceptional signal. Well, off we go to find an area with no reception. With no reception on this phone at the first location and no bars shown, the RSRP reading is hovering close to negative 130. When I turn on the Cel-Fi GO Booster, the Wave app confirms the poor signal strength and quality, but the RSRP reading is now at better than negative 60, a dramatic improvement in reception. The phone also shows an instant increase in the number of reception bars. This increase in reception will be the difference between being able to make a call or not. I've also tested internet speeds with the Cel-Fi GO Booster turned on. The ping times are over 100 milliseconds, with download and upload speeds both below 1 megabit per second. These figures would not normally impress me, but then I remember that before I turned the Cel-Fi GO Booster on, I had no access to the internet at all. We've finished our testing at this location now, so let's go off and find somewhere with just a bit better reception. I have now moved my vehicle to an area that has some reception without the use of the Cel-Fi GO Booster, but the reception is poor. The RSRP figure here is only marginally better than the first location, but the major difference this time is that I can actually make a poor quality phone call. The phone also shows one bar of reception. When I test internet speeds here, the figures are not that impressive. Ping times of over 50 milliseconds, with average download speeds of 1.6 megabits per second and average upload speeds of 1.35 megabits per second. I'm connected, but I'm struggling to stream. When I turn on the Cel-Fi GO Booster, the Wave app shows much better signal quality and strength than the first location. I notice an immediate increase in the service bars shown on the phone, but as mentioned, this is only an approximation of service. More pleasing is the fact that the RSRP reading is now showing negative 44. At this location, I had poor internet service without the Cel-Fi GO Booster, but when I test the internet speeds now, I see a dramatic improvement. Ping times of 37 milliseconds with download speeds over 15 megabits per second and upload speeds above an astonishing 37 megabits per second. The Cel-Fi GO Booster is available in both a mobile and stationary version. For the testing today, I use the mobile version. Inside the box, we have the instructions. We also have the cigarette lighter adapter, which can be plugged directly into the cigarette lighter on a vehicle or can be hardwired into a vehicle. In the stationary version, this is replaced with a 240 volt transformer. We also have the actual unit itself. On the next layer down, we've got two antennas in the mobile version. The first antenna is the paddle antenna. Now, this is used to retransmit the signal throughout the vehicle. I use this particular antenna in my testing today. Also in the box, we've got a small magnetic base antenna. I didn't use that antenna in my testing today. Instead, I went for a higher gain 9 dBi antenna. On the unit itself, the external antenna plugs into the SMA connector on this side, the internal antenna plugs into the SMA connector on this side, and the power plugs into the power port. In summary, the testing demonstrated that the Cel-Fi GO Booster was successful in dramatically improving the signal strength in two locations. The first location went from zero signal to a good quality signal and allowed data connectivity. At the second location, a poor signal was transformed into a very strong signal and data speeds increased tenfold. If you would like to improve your mobile phone signal, I highly recommend both the mobile and stationary versions of the Cel-Fi GO Booster. This has been Mathew Dickerson with Tech Talk.